If your music was an animal, what would it be and why? Okay, I got a very, very good answer for this one. And it still counts. It's actually a sea animal, but I actually have this tatted on me. A jellyfish. It would be a jellyfish because basically the vibrant jellyfish, they're very pretty, but they're actually really, really deadly. If they touch you, you die, obviously. And I see myself as that. I'm pretty, but I'm deadly as well.